morning, Beverly Hills. You give us 5 minutes and we'll give you the world.
Stupid.
Let's go to our reporter in the field.
Thank you, Jameson. I'm right outside Desert Hills High School where some pretty scary things are happening. Students do not realize the effect they have on drivers on the road.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at what Corinne just said.
Oh my goodness. So
yes!
Here we have our school officer, Officer Richens, wanting to give a message about not driving stupid.
Hey guys, it's the video clips you just saw. You need to understand something, that over 5,000 kids each year are killed with accidents related to this type of behavior, and over 300,000 are just injured. It's very important that when you get behind the wheel of a car, that you take care of yourself and your friends inside the car and pay attention to what you're doing. Don't allow other things such as texting, stereo, goofing around, cause you to make a mistake where an accident occurs. There's two different types of elements that you deal with in an accident. There's the criminal element, which is the fact of getting a ticket or being charged with a serious crime. The other element is the civil nature of it, where not only can you be sued, but your family be sued because of your action. So be smart and make the right decision and drive safely.
Thank you. Wow, those are some scary facts, Corinne.
Yes, they are, Jameson. Every person behind the wheel has a responsibility to themselves and other motorists to drive safely on the road.
So don't drive stupid, Desert Hills.
When you leave today, buckle up.
Zero fatalities.
A goal we can all live.